All right, Iris, and a heads up for parents and students up north this morning. Flagstaff Unified School District is on a two-hour delay due to the road conditions. Now, we've been checking their website all night for you for an update. Just got one about 10 minutes ago. You can find the complete school listings and the closures and all those delays right now on your ABC 15 mobile app.